knowing that that was going to occur, that was the set that I had in mind. Now, in that, that set three bonus, go here. Oh, and that's 15% protection from elite. Right. But not damage. No. Okay. So it's 15% protect. It does both. It does both. But I could have made it to a 4 in that meet. So then striker. And striker set 3. So you got now enemy armor damage, witcher protection, and damage to elite. Right. Yeah. Now, damage to 13. The hell is with your final measure stuff? Reload? 21%. 21. Talent? Swift. On the mask of that. As a weapon. Oh. And it's
what the hell?
You. 10% in it. Do you. I don't like this.
Yeah.
I don't like this. I don't like. God damn.
Yeah. That's right. That's.
Damage against elite and name. Damage against elite. I knew some of those things had weird damage to elite in there, and I knew with another set 3 I could protect from elite with the final measure in that. And then I'm like, if I'm going to do damage to elite, I might as well also make sure that I can tear through their armor to get to the elite type thing that means. Which you don't. Now, I remember some of the pieces from both sets were kind of odd. Yeah. Despite their main set bonus, too. And here we are.
Yeah.
Combining elites with enemy armor damage, type thing. That, yeah. It's. You know. Huh. Now, remember. Purple enemies and yellow enemies are elites, as well as rogues. So, damage to elites, yeah, I got, that is an elite. Yeah, and it's Is that a purple one? I thought it was a purple one. Yeah, I do. That is a purple one. That's purple. That's red. Yep. And that's purple. And purple are elite. Oh. So we do that damage, and then 50% of 200,000, which is 100,000. So 300,000. Oh. Now. Hold on here. This is good. Which is, I guess, a fair question. There's the MG5 type thing that means. And now. That's the MG5. Oh, my one liberator.
Yeah.
In there.
Yeah.
And 50% damage to elites with the liberator. And enemy armor damage is at 47%. I thought I had a higher firearms in this thing, but it looks like I don't.
Yeah.
I do in the Hunter Sentry.
3.
But the important part is two important parts. Oh god, I hope not.
Yeah.
Damage to elites at 50, and damage to elites at 50. It's enemy armor damage. So, both those went away. Yes. It's two. That's damage to elite. Purple. No, that's wrong. Yeah. Okay, that's in it. That has no enemy armor damage in it. That's damage to elite. That's damage to elite. That Shapiro in yellow. There's a white box in there. Oh, that's armor type. Think. Oh.
Just both.
Now. In there. This.
Great.
And that's going to mark that.
Yeah.
It's very. No.
You like shopping at
Let's do Grand Central.
Let's talk Grand Central. The LMB have set up.
So anytime I come across a purple or yellow, yeah, then you'll but they're red in the hard mission. There we go. No wait. No, there are purple and yellows all the way through. Oh. Oh. They're gonna be red.
Yeah.
Oh.
Control room is about half a foot more. East side work. Knock out the turrets and the main force will begin its assault.
They better get back in.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Control room is about half a foot more on the east side work. Knock out the turrets, the main force will begin its assault.
Which is wrong. They'll be red. The thing that means.
Yeah.
Oh. But anytime I see purple and yellow in there, oh, you'll be doing damage to elites. Wait, the last mission had nothing but purple and yellow in there. They'll be red because they're purple and yellow throughout that mission. Was that a no? God, it's one of those guys. They don't know if people are going to show up, and then they make them all show up to look and expect them at some other play. I gotta travel back there, then usually if they don't show up because they didn't know anybody was going to show up or trusting them, I have to quit a group and find another one.
Yeah.
You good? Okay.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the water. Once you're inside, kill the turrets. Open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
This has got more enemy armor damage to it. See those white boxes in the purple? Those are purple, so those are red. They're elite. That's right. So my 50% extra damage kicks in against them. That is yellow, and they do have white boxes on it. An urban NDR.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper